Yo, I'm back.
I spent some time mining and grabbing the things. I came here. This is the tree line in the tower. We came here. I accidentally did the
forming a bridge. Let's find out how solid it is.
Nice support.
No. No, this can't be right.
Yo,
all that fanfare for an empty room?
Kinda jumped into this one too.
There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy. How far down do you think it goes?
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Could have disintegration field at the end for all we know. Everyone dies. Humanity is doomed.
It's acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, might lead to the system lockdown.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
All right.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
That liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. Focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
It burns through your shields. Found that out the hard way.
Gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
There's a low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's take it. Remnant!
Oh,
this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
The atmosphere processor we found before didn't meet all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great. Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? Well sealed. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. That looks like a turret. Be careful.
Ow.
Looks like
Ow.
We got that turret on our side just in time!
Is defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Dust. old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached!
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix the broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give him a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. If we got that door working too. Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
I did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
See them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Ah!
think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack. Observers, coming up at us!
Go in.
Hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
Now where does that go? Two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Ryder, I think I got it. This relic is some kind of data storage device.
What's on it?
Give me a...
More remnant back here.
Look at all those data patterns. It's practically a library.
You're kidding.
I'm looking at it right now.
And I went the other way? Crap. I'd kill to be standing where you are.
Severe data corruption detected.
Is there anything left?
A possible reference to EOS. And a term. Severe data corruption. Unable to recover information. Data recovered. A phrase that seems analogous to atmospheric conditions.
Atmosphere again.
We're on the right track.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Nice job.
All of blue. Look at all that.
Dad would have really loved this place.
Nothing hooked him like the unknown.
Someday, Sarah could be exploring down here. We've got a path to it! Whoa! Too far, even for jump jets. Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
What does it want me to do?
Thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Should we go?
By the way, TV, there is a massive.
TV, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Yep.
Don't risk it, just go! Watch out! Vince!
I'll look back. Why did I look back?
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Kosan is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... talk about a rush!
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant, like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
All right. Works for me. That's 37? Good grace. I try to cut them at 30, and I always lose track of time. And I love this game. It's dope. Y'all gotta get it. You enjoy this, enjoy watching it, you sure will enjoy playing it.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Datapad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you! Well, this'll be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Peace.